Unhappy as I am, I cannot heave my heart into my mouth. I love your majesty according to my bond, no more nor less. Good my lord, you have begot me, bred me, loved me. I return these duties back as are right fit. Obey you, love you, and most honour you. Why have my sisters husbands if they say they love you all? When I shall wed, the lord whose hand must take up my plight shall take carry with him half my love, half my care, and duty. Sure, I shall never marry like my sisters to love my father all.